video because I made that on my next book. And I think it was because I had it on my bed and like it was surrounded by blankets. And or this thing just doesn't have good sound quality, so. But I'll show you how important it's blue. And it's a Swaptron. It goes up to 7 miles per hour. And it has Bluetooth speakers. Bluetooth and speakers. Oh god, why is it so? I don't charge it for more than 2 hours because I'm scared that it'll blow up because I get really paranoid about this. So I got it Christmas. So basically, I'm at my dad's house and at my mom's house. Diesel got to open the presents that we weren't allowed to open Christmas Eve. They're like two big boxes that like they had the hoverboards in them, and then he opened his on FaceTime, and I saw it, and it was a hoverboard. It's red. And then I really wanted to open mine, so they just opened it for me on FaceTime. And it was a hoverboard as well. And then, yeah. And then, I wanted my mom to drop it off, and she did. And, they went camping Tuesday and Wednesday, so she couldn't drop it off then. And she dropped off, like, today. And I already have a bunch of stuff on it. Actually, no. In my room so they don't really show. They're white. So. And it's like, I really, really like it. It goes like super fast. Spinning it. You can't even see my face because it's a tablet, so it's not as good as my phone. News. My phone, I dropped it and it cracked and like shattered. And so and my grandma took it to get fixed, and they couldn't fix it because they can't replace glass. So instead, I'm getting a brand new phone, but they're gonna back up some of my stuff and restore it, and so it'll just be like my old phone. But so it'll just be like it'll feel like that they replaced the glass when really they didn't. And then they just took it today and like wiped it and backed it up. I won't be able to record for a while until my mom, until I get it, and my mom buys me a new SIM card. Because my old phone, it didn't work as well because it had a Samsung SIM card. Because I used to have a Samsung. I wanted to use it right away, and I was all the way in South Carolina to see the eclipse. And so I have my Samsung with me, so I just, you know, took the SIM card back. There, and that's why I have the same number, so. Which I hate, because like if I'm signing into a new app, like, you know how they send like verification codes? It won't work. It would send it to the main phone, which is my Samsung, and that one it doesn't get messages, so I have to use my mom's or my friend's. Sometimes use my friends because my mom, I don't think she likes it anymore. I don't really know, but. I mostly send it to my friends, and they'll be nice enough to send me the code whenever I'm like at my dad's house and I'm not with my mom. So. I should do like a series of hoverboard talking when I'm on my hoverboard, because I can talk a lot when I'm on my hoverboard. This is my second time riding one because my brother's friend Baron. Oh shoot, I just said his name. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Well, nobody watches my videos, so but my brother's friend has two hoverboards and I got to ride one, and I learned that I actually just learned today. I really good skills and like forgot the word. Start to see good skills basically. With wheels basically. So that's why. Just staring at a wheel and watching my mom drive, I think I could handle driving. So, you know, I'll probably get an A on my first driving test. I think, I don't know. It's probably more difficult than riding a hoverboard. I already know how to, you know, but, so I've mastered riding skates, like, because I got these skates, and they have both these and inline skates, and I've already mastered these. And so I thought, maybe I can try the inline, and I tried it, and I mastered it in 5 minutes. I remember the word. I had good skills and coordination. I remembered it. And, see, they're right here. And my, already messed up. I put them under my bed so I can ride my hoverboard. So. And, the first day that I tried the hoverboard, I learned in 5 minutes. Like, nobody even helped me. I just tried it. All he told me was that forwards is putting your feet forward, putting weight in the front. Backwards is putting weight in the back on your heels. And then to turn, you just put your more weight on this one and then, like, forward to backwards, whichever way. So this is me putting it backwards. Forwards. So, you just learned how to ride a hoverboard. Oh my gosh. I think you have to be 40 something pounds or more to ride one. Because this one time, whenever my brother was still friends with, I'm not gonna name anymore, that kid with the hoverboard, he weighed 41, early 40s, and he could only go on his knees, and every time he would try to stand up on it, it would beep, what happens whenever I put one foot on it, it beeps. Or the other kind of shows to tell you to put your foot on it, but with his hoverboard, he has a different type and it beeps whenever you either don't weigh too much or you have only one foot on here. I fell earlier because I was trying to get off and I went like this for too long and fell because it kept on spinning. It was like, "Aah!" Yeah. My room, it has a wooden. Why do I keep having to use the bathroom on this? But my floor is wooden, and so, I don't know if it's fake or real, I think it's fake. It's so polished and clean and cool and doesn't even look like it's real, it just looks fake. Because, they make those, so I'm smart! My door's open. And so it's really smooth and I can spin faster. And there's tile and I only go like this. It's all shaky and weird. Because of all the bumps and bridges. Yeah. So, I think I basically got the best hoverboard, even though this is a Swagtron T1, and I know, I just figured out that there's T2s, T3s, T4s, T5, and they all come in different shapes and sizes and types. I guess the T stands for type, or Tron. Tron. I think it's Tron, because it's called a Swagtron, so. I think it's strong. So. Because if they put ST, then it would probably pop. People would think, oh, ST, Stranger Things Season 1, Stranger Things Season 2. And then you order it thinking it's a DVD and it's a hoverboard, and you're like, oh my gosh, I just paid $400 for nothing. No, actually, it's not nothing. You know what it is nothing? Jakku. talk about it. The last Jedi thing. The last Jedi. Luke said it. So, I'm not gonna spoil it, but I really want to. How do you know that this Instax is a bad company? Is whenever they don't send you film. Or any company that doesn't send you film sucks, because, like, who's gonna have random film in their house? My first ever Polaroid camera. I found out about them because my new friend, and whenever I moved in, I just wanted to. I heard that there was a girl. Second week, in my house, there was a girl playing outside, and I wanted to meet her, and then my friends went in her room. And she had like a blue. It was the bigger version of a Polaroid camera. And I thought it was really cool. And she took a picture of me, and I got to keep it, and I shook it. So, I'm going to end the video here and go to the bathroom. So, peace, yo. Ow, I hit my eyebrow.